Trust the experts at A1 Quick Oil to take care of your most important possession, your vehicle. A1 has the latest technology and the training to handle any problem. And with old-fashioned service, they'll treat you like family. Go see Bobby to solve all your car problems today.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars. We fix them.
We're out east of Hammond where there's a great story taking place. Actually, it's great for these two ladies who are the recipients of a free roof, which they won at the Parish Rodeo thanks to Pride Roofing, and the work is going on now. So first of all, Tammy, you actually won the roof, or you're the recipient?
I'm actually the recipient. My sister won it at the rodeo.
So you won the rodeo award, at least a $15,000 prize.
Yes.
You gave it to your sister?
I did. I have a metal roof, so my sister needed a roof, so I gave it to Tammy.
Good sister.
Yeah.
Well, I guess you're happy to get it.
I'm very happy, yeah. We were having someone come out to give us a price and check and put one on, and she won one, so, yeah.
Well, what was your secret? Maybe I'll take you with me to Las Vegas.
Oh, I wish I had one. I have never won anything in my life, and I was really surprised.
So what's the contest? You just filled out a slip to enter?
Yes, we just filled out a slip with our name and address and put it in the little box. And at the end of the rodeo, a slip was pulled and my name was drawn.
You a big rodeo fan?
Actually, that's the first rodeo I'd been to in years. We took my dad to the rodeo for Father's Day. It was Father's Day weekend, and we really enjoyed it.
I'm glad you opted to go to the rodeo.
Me too.
So am I.
Yeah.
Well, Tammy, tell us of your need for a roof. I mean, what happened?
Well, it's just been up there for 20 years and just time for a new one, so, yeah.
What are some of the things that you had to decide to pick out the roof? I mean, you have to pick it out.
Well, they just called and asked what kind of shingles, what color I wanted, just basic things like that, and told me what they were going to do.
I'm also glad we're not getting a bad hurricane season so far.
Yeah, that's really good.
You wouldn't want to get a brand new roof.
I don't want a new roof and have it blown off. No, I don't.
Well, that's great. What do you think about these fellows from Pride Roofing?
Very, very nice, very professional.
So everybody would probably want to know, how does it feel? I mean, to win a giant prize like this.
Great. I was so excited. So surprised. Yeah, it's wonderful.
I don't know what it is, but our friends from Pride Roofing are always giving something away, usually a roof. And that is the case today out off of Morris Road east of Hammond, where this young lady we just spoke to is getting a roof. And actually, therein hangs a tale. She didn't win the contest. Her sister did. Wow, therein hangs a tale. But Alex, I mean, playing Santa Claus like this must have really made you feel good.
Yes, Ken. Actually, I feel good today that I will make this happen. She win that a free roof that we raffle on a rodeo, an Amy Rodeo, Rodeo Pro. And Amy is the first one that we done, and she's the first winner.
Well, Mike Faraday, I mean, this is just unprecedented that this family would get such a blessing just out of the blue.
Yeah, and it was funny because the young lady that won the roof, it's a big coliseum over there in Amite, and we saw her. She was way up in the nosebleed section, waving and jumping up and down. So we waited. It took her about 10 minutes to get to the spot by the bucking Broncos. But she came down, and once she won the roof, and then she said, you know, it was a shingle roof. Well, I already have a metal roof, but my sister next door really needs a roof bad. She's leaking. So I said, it's transferable. Don't worry about it. And it's a great feeling to have that happen.
So what do you guys want to convey by this contest and this great success story here? I mean, any particular serious message, or we're just having fun?
Well, we are having a lot of fun, me and Alex. We've been doing this for a long time, and we have to give back. God gave it to us. We want to give some back, and that's our stance.
Yeah. That's correct.
It's not as though there aren't some big things happening in your industry, though. For example, I just left a U.S. senator talk about a day that goes from up to down and all kinds of sideways, but he was talking about the insurance dilemma in Louisiana, and a big part of straightening that out is improving our roofs, getting some sustainable roofs that are going to last through a storm.
That is correct, and you hear the term fortified. We are fortified certified. There's a crisis in this state as far as insurance, and the fortified roofing can help solve part of that problem. Alabama, Mississippi, Florida, now Louisiana is involved in the fortified program, and it's just to make the roof a lot stronger so water doesn't penetrate during a crisis.
Well, also, I mean, don't insurance companies give you a discount for it?
They do. They give you a discount, and it's a certification. You have to have it has to be certified, fortified.
Well, it just occurs to me that before a person talks to their insurance agent, they don't talk to you guys.
Yes, a lot of time, I mean, 90% of the time, we know more than the insurance agents and insurance adjusters. And, you know, we kind of appraise ourselves, but we offer Fortify every day, though. And actually, we offer Fortify right now to a new program that we have in our company that they call a claim a record. It's for real estate companies and homeowners that are looking to sell the house and the house need a new roof. The claimant record is the homeowner pay $1,000 and we put the new roof immediately, and they got 12 months with no interest to pay for their roof. Basically, we're given 12 months to sell the property. The property have to be listed.
Well, so if the buyer just demands to get a new roof, then the seller could make that happen pretty easily.
That's correct. But it's actually before they even have a buyer that we can put the new roof on. They got 12 months to sell it. They don't have to be under the contract. And the real estate agent herself, he get a bonus every three roofs that they sent, that the three homeowners that they qualify for this program, they get a bonus. The real estate agent get $1,000 bonus.
So what are you seeing in roofing?
Well, we're local and we're not storm chasers. There's good news when there's not hurricanes. Number one, there's not as much damage to people's home, but we don't have all these fly-by-night people coming in from out of state. We're local here. We have our own customer base. Regardless if there's a hurricane or not, we do a lot of business in our area, and we promote our area. So there's a lot of changes in the roofing industry with Fortified and insurance issues and things like that. But as long as we're licensed and bonded and all that, we don't mind these changes because we get the certification and the training necessary.
Well, you just moved into a new, or not just, but recently moved into a new facility in Hammond, and you kept your location in Livingston. But how's that coming, a corporate headquarters in Hammond?
We were there today planning. We're going to change some of the skin on the outside of the building, and we need to do a mural and some other things, some improvements. So we've got some ideas, and we're slowly kicking into gear on that.
And it just looks as though, I mean, this is a great time to be in business or start a business in Hammond, Louisiana. The economy, all the indices are looking good. Not startling, not too much growth, but boy, just right.
Yeah, that's right, Mr. Ken. We're blessed to be in Hammond. Hammond is a great town. It's growing and being blessed from God. It's a lot of exciting things that are going on in Hammond. I think the mayor and his group, they're doing a great job.
Mike, what else do you want to share with us?
Yeah, now Alex mentioned the pay at closing through the real estate. That's a great new, that was his brainchild, great program. We also do bond for deeds. We cater to the Hispanic community. So Alex and I will buy a house, clean it up, and then sell it to, we'll do a bond for deed or a credit sale to a Hispanic family. And then so they can have a dream and own a piece of America and own a house. So instead of going to the bank, we're the bank, and that we do the bond for deed, and we've done numerous bond for deeds.
I'm Trent Anthony with Monument Real Estate. After working several years in the real estate industry, I decided to serve the wonderful people of Southeast Louisiana by opening a locally owned company where each client is treated with a tremendous amount of respect and importance. Serving the North Shore, Baton Rouge, and New Orleans regions, Monument has the ability to broker all types of real estate transactions. Your real estate needs are very important to us, so let me or one of our team members help you make your mark with Monument Real Estate.